Hey guys, welcome to the show today. It is episode 11, that is 1-1. Okay, hi guys, welcome to the Chris Show.
I have my own stuff up.
So, just a little reminder about shimmering bracelets. So yeah, okay. Shimmering bracelets. If you know what it is, because if you watched the last episode, episode 10, the special episode. Sorry about all the noise in the background. Anyways, shout out to Boutique on Keek and Instagram. And that's Boutique. Boutiqueee on Instagram and Keek. She made this for me. Thank you. So
you should follow her and her YouTube. You should subscribe to her, This Scary Pillow. So yeah,
that's good about that. So also, some Google News. I'll give you some Google News. There's top stories. Times Square attack planned by Boston bombing suspects down. I saw one about Justin Bieber. Here we go. Okay, the one about Justin Bieber was that Justin Bieber slams rumors after Swedish tour bust. Some of the rumors about me. Where do people get the stuff Bieber tweets? I don't know what. Wait. Ooh, Justin Bieber. How many new songs written in his journal? Well, it says manager Scoot Braun tells MTV News about the music Biebs has penned during his believed tour. Justin Bieber has new music, according to manager Scooter Braun. There might be more than 240 new JV songs out there. That is, if the pop star has been writing every day on his global release tour, like he says. The 19-year-old teased his music journals on Monday and has since created the hashtag musicjournals, which left believers scratching their heads. Oh no, I'm not a believer, but I'll have a virtual image for you.
I'm a believer!
Not that kind of scratching, but you know what I mean. Anyways. Anyways, I'll get some more Google News up for you. Okay, so Google News for you is that, really don't know, but I'll give you some technology news if you want. The $1,600 tickets at Apple's conference, like WWDC, sold out in, minutes? It wasn't two tickets, but it was all the tickets sold out in 2 minutes. I can't believe that. I wanted to go, but see Apple's new devices before anyone else does. But they were, developers snatched up every single one of the $1,599 tickets within a few seconds. Pretty good developers. Some developers are gonna sell it, maybe. Who knows if they're gonna sell it and then make millions and millions and millions of dollars. You know, you make $1 million an hour, you will have someone worth 8 hours, say $8 million per day. And there's usually, generally speaking, about 30, I think about 30 days in a month. So if you multiply that, if you 8 times 30, you can make $240 million a month. So yeah, I don't know what I just said, but it all works out for me. Anyways, What was I saying before? So the $1,600 tickets. Okay. So it's for iOS and OS X. I don't know. Well, to show that it's true, here we go.
Sorry.
Yep. There you go. As you can see. Sorry, I have ashtrays and heartbeats stuck in my head. Okay, so, ooh, Beyonce debuts new song "Standing on the Sun," Fonts Beachbody in H A M. Sorry, not H A M, but H N M and M H N M. H N M. Yeah, H N M. So that's H and M. Yup. Sitting on my special seat today, also. Okay. Anyways, so, like, last things been going on. You know. Oh no. Yeah, okay, so. Anyways. All my Christopians, you should check out Shimmer Bracelets. I haven't showed you it yet. Well, I did, but Shimmer Bracelets. So yeah, watch my 10th episode, so see that. And yeah, so I'm going to tell you some of the commercials that are coming up. Well, ads. FedEx.
To grow, we have to boost our social media visibility.
Copyright. I don't want to get a copyright notice. FedEx is one of them. Sales Force Desk. I don't know. Heartbeat 2013. I don't know what these ads are. Well, if you want to know some sports news, Dallas Stars versus Columbus Blue Jackets. Victory for Dallas, a must. I don't know. Einstein proved right on gravity again. I really don't know. Scientists have subjected Albert Einstein's famous theory of gravity to its toughest real world test so far and has prevailed. Einstein's general theory of For example, a bowling ball causes a dent in a mattress, and that dent changes. Okay. That's gross. I really don't know. But I'm gonna check on Apple.com if they have any new products. Okay. Not loading. Well. New iPod things. No new Mac. Well, I just go to the store. No, the last thing they released was the 128 GB iPad. They should make an iPad mini. They have Michael Kors bags on Apple.com. Oh well. Okay. I got nothing, but anyways. So yeah, time for shoutouts. Shout out to, this time I can actually go on the websites to say, to make sure the Instagram, what the Instagrams are. So, oh, I'm logged in. Yeah, my first one with an app right now. Okay. Yeah, it's perfect. I'm liking people's photos. Yeah, woo. Now I'm gonna search people up. So as I said, follow Boutique on Instagram. Well, you can subscribe to her on Boutique on Geek, and Boat Chic on Instagram. And her YouTube, as I said, is the Scary Pillow. Nerd do and a NerdGap291. You should subscribe to on YouTube. But her, she doesn't have a geek, and her Instagram's private. Follow Raya Lazia 421 on Instagram, and her geek, she doesn't like going on anymore. She, like, last time she went on it was September. So yeah. And I don't like doing Twitter, so. Her YouTube is Mariah Raya 89. Follow her. Subscribe to that. And yeah. Subscribe to Chris10159 on Keek and follow that one. That's me. And my Instagram is Chris10159 and SingLover10159 is me. YouTube. And then lastly, follow Neva NEVA _stop_dancing. Never stop dancing. So I never _NEVA_stop_dancing. That's on Instagram. And her geek is Shimmering Dancer. And her YouTube is Livy Jean 24. Livy Jean 24. So that's some shout out. And now get back to news. Okay. Well, I'm gonna search up the name. Never Stop Dancer. I don't know if you guys can see, but I just came up. So yeah. Anyways, have a nice day, everyone. And I'm gonna tell you some cool dates now. Cool dates. Cool dates. Cool dates. Cool dates. Cool dates. Not cool dates, but cool calendar dates. December 21, 2012, and other rare calendar dates. Fans of rare calendar dates may not have the chance to experience another 12-12-12, because the next one is in 2-1-1-2. And the next one for, like, 11-11-11, well, I don't know, but... Sorry about the background stuff. Well, I'm going to tell you some cool dates. 11-12-13, 7-7-14, 4-4-16, 11-11-2-1-1-1. If you are still alive on November 11, 2111, you will want to jump for joy. You will not likely live long enough to witness another day with so many ones in it. Or you might... Like, calm down, girl. The only other date to include more ones was November 11th, 1111. OMG. The calendar quirk will not come again until November 11th, 3111. Okay, I don't know why they say some people would be alive in... Like 1,000 years from now, like, or 100 years from now. Anyways, have a nice day, everyone. I'll make a show. Bye, guys. Okay, this is my computer I'm using. If you want to know, it's a Dell computer, and that's the thing I'm using to hold my computer. And that's my pillow on my chair. So, yeah, bye guys. Episode 10. Sorry about all the disruptions, but.